A new cassette goon mod just dropped on Friday Night Funkin', and for those of you that may not remember her, she was very popular about 6 months ago when the baddies mod dropped. In this video, I'm going to explain why Cassette Goon is actually battling against Cassette Girl, and I'm also going to give you the backstory of both of these characters. So Cassette Goon was basically designed to be like the evil counterpart to Cassette Girl. So while physically she can do pretty much everything that Cassette Girl can do, she's like the opposite of her though as far as personality goes. So while Cassette Girl is very happy-go-lucky, kind of friendly, Cassette Goon is very angry and just straight up evil, and you can even see that in kind of her design. While Cassette Girl looks very full of life and vibrant, Cassette Goon is basically gray skin, or her skin is just all blacked out, and even her clothing choice is all black. Now funny enough, the reason that these two are battling in this mod have nothing to do with the fact that there were already enemies to begin with, but more so the fact that Cassette Girl ended up with this chick on the screen named Goonie. And I know many of you may just be thinking that this is a rescan version of Girlfriend, because obviously it does kind of look like her, but Goonie is technically her own character. And just like I said, girl, Goonie is also an android. I know a lot of people thought that this relationship was kind of weird, and that's because people always forget that Cassette Girl is actually an android. The reason that her name is Cassette Girl is because she can literally open up half of her face to put cassettes in. And if you look at the back of her neck, you'll see a bunch of little knobs and plugins that are also related to music. Now, apparently, once Cassette Goon sees that Cassette Girl got Goonie, she gets extremely jealous because she didn't think that Cassette Girl would be able to pull, basically, a baddie. And as silly as that sounds, it's kind of fun to have a Friday Night Funkin' mod that isn't super deep or dark. It's just somebody being jealous that you got a girl they couldn't get. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to check out this video on the screen here. Subscribe today to become a member of the Orz Force, and we'll see you tomorrow with another video. Peace, peace.